All right, ladies and gentlemen, if I can please direct everybody's attention to the main entrance to my right. Ladies and gents, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you this evening, Snapshot. Now I'd like to introduce our bridesmaids and groomsmen. First, we have Linda Huynh and Jean Custodia. Cynthia Eloria and Darnell Alvarez. Mary Ellen Delf and Courtney Akana. Our matron of honor and best man, Jennifer and Brian Carver. And our maid of honor and best man, Tara Malachuk and Marvin Eloria. I think you all know what's coming next, huh? Let's get everybody on your feet with a huge round of applause for the first time ever, your new bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Christian and Connie Eloria.
Mad Greek.
All right, you may be seated, ladies and gents. You may be seated. Our hockey players, you may be seated if you wish. We are going to go straight into the bride and groom's first dance. And no, this is not it.
Do you hear me? I'm talking to you. Across the water, across the deep blue ocean, under the open sky. Oh my, baby, I'm trying.
Boy, I hear you in my dreams. I feel you whisper across the sea. I keep you with me in my heart. You make it easier when life gets hard.
Lucky I'm in love with my best friend. Lucky to have been where I have been. Lucky to be coming home again. To an island where we'll meet. You'll hear the music, feel the air. I'll put a flower in your hair.
Though the breezes through the trees move so pretty, you're all I see. As the world keeps spinning round, you hold me right here, right now.
Lucky I'm in friend, lucky to have been where I have been, lucky to be coming home.
All right, let's give them a round of applause. First dance as husband and wife.